Well, there was you in your Hillman Avenger, and me in my high-class saloon. I pulled up beside you at the traffic lights. You winked, I said, where? You said, home. So I followed your Hillman Avenger to your sweet chain new suburban abode. And as we walked up the garden path, small faces at the window showed. So I said, now hold on, missus, you got a husband in there as well. You said, no, he's out on work this morning, and he doesn't get back till 12. So I sat and drank a cup of your coffee while you walked around putting on airs. And then you said, did you come here to drink coffee? I said, no, and we went upstairs. Lady looked down. The minutes flew like minutes too, and when I looked around, there was a small boy stood in the doorway who said, the daddy's car just pulled up outside. With a bound I was into my trousers and looking for a place to hide. Under the bed were the books that you'd read. The wardrobe was full of your clothes. But your husband downstairs hadn't guessed the affair, and the window wasn't closed. Well, it was 14 feet down to the garden, with my shirt and my shoes in my hand, and blowing a kiss to the window. Back to my car I ran. So if you see a Hillman Avenger and a lady with a wink in her eye, and she's looking okay, but it's nearly midday, simply drive on by.